Hello everyone, it's day 362 of my personal stretching challenge. I decided to do stretching every day for 1 year. Today I do yoga. It's an advanced intense vinyasa. These days I've been practicing at home for about 2 weeks. I head off from my dance classes, so I keep on with yoga, and today I decided to do another advanced vinyasa. I haven't done quite long. Everything is longer, 30 minutes is long for me, and so intense vinyasa, because I decided I want to challenge myself a little bit. So as this vinyasa includes Hanumanasana, which is my split, one of my goals of my stretching challenge, so I decided to dedicate a few days particularly to stretch my splits, to split stretching. So yeah, it was an amazing time with yoga, with being with myself, so as with the stretching for splits. So let's keep on stretching, and I wish you have a good day and a good stretch.